When we were baptized in Christ Jesus, we were baptized into his death. We were buried, therefore, with him by baptism into death. So that as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. For we have been united with him in a death like this, we shall certainly be united with him in a resurrection like this. I will lift up my eyes to the hills. From where is my help to come? The Lord will not let your foot be moved, nor will the one who watches over you fall asleep. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The Lord will preserve you from all evil and will keep your life. A reading from 1 Thessalonians. We do not want you to be uninformed, brothers and sisters, about those who have died, so that you may not grieve as others do who have no hope. For since we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so, through Jesus, God will bring with him those who have died. O God, we remember with thanksgiving those rostered leaders who have loved and served you on earth, who now rest from their labors, especially Pastor Barbara Melas Swanson. Keep us in union with all your saints and bring us with them to the joyous feast of heaven, through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
O God, our help in ages past, and our hope for years to come. We give you thanks for all your faithful people who have followed the light of your word throughout the centuries into our time and place. You may have individual names spoken right now. As we remember these people, strengthen us to follow Christ through this world until we are carried into the harvest of eternal life, where suffering and death will be no more. Hear our prayer in the name of the good and gracious Shepherd Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
Let us stand for the Lord's Prayer. Gathered into one by the Holy Spirit, let us pray as Jesus taught us. Our Father,
hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power,
Almighty God, bless us, defend us from all evil, and bring us to everlasting life.